Entering the support request for Business Central has not been the best experience lately because it is difficult to find and only allows limited text. But now we have a new portal for partners to use when entering new support requests, and it's specifically for Business Central. You can start in the Business Central Administration Center, and using the Help menu, click on the New Support Request. This will open a new browser tab so that you can use the Power Platform Admin Center to submit the new request. In the Power Platform Admin Center, you are automatically logged in with the information about the customer tenant, and you can see that in the information bar at the top of the pane. This way, you can verify that you are entering the ticket for the correct customer. Choose Dynamics 365 Business Central from the product list. Enter the problem type and the category. Something new with the Power Platform Admin Center is the suggested solutions area. Type in more of a description of the issue, such as bank reconciliation, and click See Solutions. The tool will search the documentation and provide relevant solutions that may answer your question before submitting the ticket. You can click the links to take you directly to that information. If the suggested solutions do not resolve your issue, then scroll to the bottom of the screen and click Create a Support Request. The first time that you enter a support ticket, you will need to provide the access ID and contract ID or password that you can get from your account manager. I have already entered this information, but if I hadn't, it would look something like this. Enter Premier Access ID and Contract ID password. Once it is entered, it will be saved automatically, and you can select that one for you or anyone in your organization that's authorized to enter the support tickets. Just simply select the existing contract and no need to enter it each time. Select the severity of the issue. I will choose standard. And then you can enter more of a title if you want to expand on it, and then also enter more of a description. You can also attach files up to 4 megabytes for any issues that you want to submit to Microsoft. Click Next. Select your country or your region, and then also enter the email address for your contact. You can also copy anybody else in your organization on this support request. Finally, enter your phone number, and then choose the best way to reach you, either by phone or by email. Once everything is entered, click Submit, and this will submit the support ticket for the Business Central support team directly. The new streamline process is a simple way for you to contact Microsoft support when needed. Besides starting from the Business Central Administration Center, you can also start from the Partner Center. Inside the Partner Center, select the customer, which I've already done, then select the service management option in the pane. Scroll down to the bottom and you will see any open or closed service requests, but you can also do a new request from here by selecting the Business Central option in this window. Here you can see the bank reconciliation ticket that I just submitted. I can click on this option and I can view the information if I want a status update inside the Partner Center. I can also verify this information and view it inside of the Power Platform Admin Center, which is the new portal for entering the support tickets. Thank you for watching.